Bradley Lake Park. It's a beautiful day today. Hello. 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 After today, we're supposed to be having a couple weeks of rain, so beautiful blue skies. Hello.
Hello.
Bradley Lake Park. Yeah. No test mocking. Test mocking will not be tolerated. Don't really know where this goes, but it was something I was thought I was curious about last time. I remember there being a fence and I didn't go the other way. Huh, quite a bit of stuff this way too. Aha. Well, that's interesting. Deslock, deslock, deslock. Deslock, deslock, deslock. I don't fully know where I'm at. I mean, yeah, it's a straight line, but I don't remember this on the map. I may end up having a look at the map just for a reference point. Oh, I think I know now. Okay. No, I remember looking. There was this area that you could... I just didn't expect it to be so easy to access. Seems awfully bright. There. And yes, this is definitely uphill. Really nice fall colors, though. Gotta say. Hello. Hey, have a great day. All right, well, here's a gate. Where did that guy come from then? Oh, I see. I'm gonna take a peek at where I'm at. Let's see what this sign says. Well, yeah, I'm gonna set this down and take a look at my map. This is interesting. So wow, I see where I am on the map, and it kind of surprised me. If you keep going down this road, it'll eventually lead to. Or is it that way? I think it's this way, though, that it'll lead to Pierce College, the Puyallup campus. I just didn't expect them to have this area walkable. Thought it was just going to be some of that typical area you're not supposed to walk, but there's tons of forest. And no, there's trails, and that's pretty cool. Don't know how far this goes, but oh, okay, it just kind of leads to the road, and I'll be turning around soon and going back. That would be a really nice thing to bike on. Bicycle. Okay. Yeah, all right. Yeah, I've got that bicycle song going through my head now. Queen. It's the down that always hurts my knees. Hey, hey! And now, a parody of We Are the Champions is going through my head. It was, we are the tampons for our girlfriends. I don't want to make it seem like I'm following them, so... Well, you know, that goes along the fence anyway, so I'm gonna, I'll go this way. I think I was making the people uncomfortable, so... Hello. I didn't know it was going to be this warm today. I would have worn the lighter jacket. Looks like they were hoping for some food. That was a hefty spider web. Wow. Hefty, hefty, hefty. Does it go any further? Let's see. I don't think so. It looks like that's the end of the line on that. That was really close to the main trail. That would be a little further away. Russian. Last time I went down this trail, and it just kind of leads to the parking lot of Lowe's.
But I had to turn around. I had to turn around.
That dog, was it sheared that way, or was that an outfit? I could go this way, but I did that last time, so I'm just gonna continue around here and call it a video. Nice.
That's the, you've probably seen it, the family picture that's above the white chair in our living room.
Hello. Ever since I passed a sign that had an exercise called sail, I've had the Christopher Cross song Sailing going through my head. I think that's Christopher Cross. Windy. Everyone knows it's windy. Yeah, this is a nice park. Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.